found their base.
How do I get down there?
She's gonna see it happening. So I get to kill them, or? Oh, here, right? Yeah.
There it is. Joel? Tommy?
Keep it down. They just left the back door unlocked. This place is huge.
Why aren't you posted up outside?
We didn't think anyone was gonna show up.
What the hell did you expect? We gotta get out of here before the whole town's on top of us. You're done.
You want what I want, right?
End it. Now.
Right in front of her.
Joel, get up. Joel, fucking get up. Please stop! Please don't shoot! Joel, please get up! No! No! No!
About Tommy.
Ellie?
They just left her there?
Ellie.
and left.
I'm sorry. Jesse! They're down here!
Tommy, he made it.
Hey.
Hey.
Could I sit down, please?
Yeah.
Was that me or them?
Maria wants to make sure you're eating.
She can't stop us.
They have the guys that we would need to do this smart. We'd be leaving Jackson vulnerable.
So he can't do it?
So they just get to get away with this?
Nobody wants that.
Yeah, but that's what's happening.
What if we get hit by hunters again?
Is this you talking or is this her?
It's a valid point.
If it were you or me, Joel would be halfway to Seattle already.
No, he would.
He absolutely fucking would be.
Well, we don't even know for certain that they're from Seattle.
Washington Liberation Front. That's what you said was on those patches.
What if they stole those jackets?
That's...
What is that? WLF move.
What are you doing?
Is he gonna tell her the truth?
You know what? I'm leaving tomorrow.
She's just gonna go after them. She's crazy.
You have no idea what you're walking into. You don't know how large that group is, how armed.
I don't care. You can't talk me out of this.
Or are those guys the military? I don't know anymore. They don't explain anything.
Give me a day to talk to Maria, okay? There's got to be some folks you can spare.
And if she won't budge?
Well, I'll figure something out. One day. Please.
Joel knew who they were. They had to be fireflies, right? Like he knew when he saw the anger in their eyes. thought he was gonna die in the last game, but he made it this far. Is she coming? Even if her and Jesse had found us, we would have still been outnumbered. She's gonna investigate for clues.
I just have to pick something up.
Okay. Oh, her house?
I couldn't get to the horses. Looks like Tommy took one. Now Maria's got the stables locked down. Fucking Tommy. We'll figure something else out on the way. Or something. Okay.
Right under the world, rolled back tech by like decades.
Then it's gonna be harder. We can still change your mind, you know. I know. I just don't want you to feel like you have to. Ellie. You go. I go.
She is coming.
I hit it by the east gates. I figured we'd want to slip out that way.
This is his house?
What do you mean? I can go get it. I want to do it. Okay.
They're gonna regret not killing her.
I'm okay. Come on. I'll hang out down here. Thanks.
Cause I'm about to take out the whole base. watch from his daughter. And she gave it back to him. Taking it. Is that what she came for?
Everything okay?
Somebody's here? Are they trying to stop me? A letter from Joel?
Maria, I'm headed to Seattle. I wish I could let it go, but I can't. I have to bring these
Tommy?
People to justice.
Tommy already left?
Ellie's gonna try to come after me, but stop her. Take her guns, lock up the horses, maybe lock her up. Buy me some time so I can end this. Love you always, Tommy. He's gonna get himself killed.
He should have taken me with him. You should have given us a group to go after those fuckers.
I wish I could.
You gonna try to lock me up?
I'd prefer that you stay.
That's not gonna fucking happen.
I prefer that you stay, but I know you better. You going with her?
Yeah.
So you're just gonna sneak out of here?
Hmm? Yeah.
On foot?
Where are they, as opposed to Seattle?
I told the stable to let you out with your horse. Grab some ammo, too.
Thank you, Maria.
Just, do me a favor and bring my dumbass husband home in one piece, please.
That's why he told us to wait a day. So he could get a head start.
All right. Get going, you're losing weight.
In real life, this is some nonsense. This would never happen. Like, it's impossible for one person to oppose an armed faction by themselves. Is it really this Washington thing? It's not the Fireflies? Or did they, like the remnants of it, form this faction? Do I play as Tommy? No, wait, I play as Abby, right? Because I'm in Seattle.
This hunter was on top.
No, never mind. She's already here. Yeah.
Joel couldn't get to his gun. Jeez. Are you scared? Well, I didn't even think. Just ran in there, grabbed his gun, and shot the guy in the face. How old were you?
I remember that.
14.
It was in the apartments.
How old were you when you first killed someone? Me talking infected? No. Fully conscious, non-fungal person. 10? Wow. What happened? Guy was coming at my mom. I stabbed him.
This kid's been through so much.
Shit. You got me beat. Yeah, I'm a real badass. So how lost are we? We're not. Uh-huh. Hey, have a little faith. What about those crazy cannibals you said you and Joel ran into? They came after you guys once. Maybe these WLFs are connected to them. No. It didn't seem like the same group. Maybe those black market smugglers back in Boston? Do you not? Joel crossed a lot of people. I don't see the point in guessing. Okay. At least until we find out more information.
I hope this game's like twice as long as the other one. Because one was only in the 20s, like hour wise. And that's with all the animations you have to watch. I just assume it's like auto move.
Guess I was wrong. Turns out you do know where you're going.
Is this the highway? It's completely overtaken. The grass is like 2 feet high. Have we been to Seattle before? I want to investigate this house.
Stay with Shimmer. Yeah.
Oh, she got her new hairdo. Map.
Anything good in there?
Found an old tourist map.
Well, that's something.
I'm surprised there's not more animals.
Sure seems quiet. Yeah.
But how much the nature has overtaken the city.
I know. That's what scares me. Whoa. Is that the
GPS
key?
Truck.
Yep. Watch the high spots.
Here. That's what
looks
this
like
was the quarantine zone.
In the wall up above.
See a ladder. Oh, I gotta get up there.
Are these cages? Holding cells. Soldiers have them in Boston, too.
Dina, help me up here.
Okay. I'll keep an eye out. Just see if you can get the gate open from the other side.
Sounds good.
Huh?
Oh. Okay. Let's try that. Can I fall and die? No, that doesn't look like it. That one? That's kind of far. Oh, I see. Over if she fell there.
I'm good. She's almost died. These fuckers.
You could do this now.
That's a generator. Everything okay? What was that sound?
I got that gate open. Gotta figure out this one now.
Well, we believe in you.
Thanks.
I wonder if, like, all of these things would have supplies in them if I was playing on a lower difficulty.
How's it going?
Can I take it from this one? it doesn't go far enough, I have another idea. Aha! The game is so flexible. Where was I supposed to find a passcode? Here it is. What gate are we? Main gate? 0512? Getting out.
Hey, come on. Let's get out of here. That crash was pretty loud.
Now what?
I found a note back there. Had some codes on it. It says there's a WLF safe house at some place called Seravina Base.
So they already moved on from
Seravina.
There.
So we find it?
Hopefully we find our first WLF. Get them to talk. Go from there.
Let's do it.
Oh shit, look. Seravina Hotel.
Well, that's gotta be it. Okay. Let's find a way past this, fuck Fedra gate.
Very creative. Gets right to the point. Let's get closer and scope it out.
Do you know the code?
That note I found has a bunch of them.
It's gonna need power.
We need to get power to the gate first.
Yeah, let's do that.